We all want to know that our water's safe to drink, bathe in, and that our rivers are thriving environments for wildlife. Catchment Sensitive Farming is a scheme that gives farmers support and financial help towards improvements that can make our water cleaner and safer.
Catchment Sensitive Farming works. It works by working voluntarily with farmers to give them advice, training, help, and some grant so that they can take action to prevent diffuse pollution. It benefits their environment, our environment, and it benefits the farm business.
The first thing for farmers to do is to find out whether they're in the priority area to qualify for help. And then the experts are brought in.
CSF works because the project gets out there with the farmer, engages with the farmer, and we work together to identify the problems on the farm, work together to find the solutions, and farmers trust us, so they want to work with us to find solutions.
This partnership has proved successful in catchments all over the country, but the collaboration extends further.
But we also have a wide range of formal partnerships with the bodies that are interested in water quality. That can be the agricultural industry and environmental organisations and rivers trusts. Nationally, we work with the industry to promote good practice around nutrient management and soil management. Locally, we work in catchments with other organisations delivering for us and working with us.
It's the detailed knowledge of each area that allows local officers to tailor their advice so that it results in the cleanest water possible.
The main focus of our work in the Chelmer Blackwater catchment is around pesticides, nitrates and phosphates. We work really closely with the farming community and couple that with the water quality sampling programme. We've had a significant amount of investment in the catchment and farmers have been able to use this to construct new pesticide handling areas, farm tracks to reduce surface runoff and buffer strips and measures both in the field and the farmyard that have helped to really improve water quality in the catchment.
Continuous monitoring makes sure that the initiative's going according to plan and it provides the proof of success.
CSF's been hugely successful. We've seen massive improvements on farms and they're translating into improvements in the environment. Rivers such as this are showing reductions in pollutant levels, reductions in nutrients, sediment and other pollutants, and the ecology of rivers is starting to respond as well.
Catchment sensitive farming has worked very well for us. It's a very simple scheme and I think it's a scheme that everyone should embrace.
This project's been very good for us. It's shown us where we can save an awful lot of costs.
We're yielding better now and the benefits from doing this are fantastic.
CSF is definitely delivering results for the environment and for farmers, but this is only the beginning.
CSF is a fantastic initiative. It's been shown to work because we identify the problem, we provide the tools to address the issue, and we work with farmers to solve it. We need to carry on doing this. It's essential we build on this solid base going forward to address this long-term issue that's of critical importance to all of us.
To find out how CSF can help you to take measures to improve the environment and efficiency of production, please visit our website.